How's it going? It's ultra killing time. Oh man, I haven't been able to play this game in like 2-3 days. I mean, I have. I've just got things to do. So if I would have played it in the last 2 days, I would have only been able to play it for like an hour, and honestly, that's not worth it. So, you know, better wait until now. Oh god. This might probably not. Probably not. But this might be the last ULTRAKILL stream. No matter what, I'm definitely still gonna play it on my own. Like that's gonna happen. No matter what. But I'm obviously gonna try to beat fucking Minos today. And then yeah, if we beat him quickly, we can try to do some P ranks for Act 2. And maybe I'll do another stream to P-rank the rest of Act 2. But we'll see when the time comes. We'll see. Anyway. Let's do some ULTRAKILL then. It's always such a sudden intro in this game. It's always so aggressive. Yeah, there, like that. Dear God. Oh, man. Do I have to... I didn't think of this. Do I have to kill Flash Person again? I might need to kill Flash Person again. Hold up. Wait. Oh, shit. Wait, can I just go here? So that's the cyber grind. Let's actually... You can activate Cheech just to kill it. No, I'll do Flash Prison again. Let's just start with the cyber grind, actually. Let's warm up a bit before, you know... Let's warm up my skills, I guess, I should say, maybe? Nah, that's fine. I'll just kill Flash Prison again. But let's warm up a bit. No. I almost killed myself immediately. Okay, there we go. Alright, let's see how good my skills have preserved in these last few days. No, wait. There we go. All right, still got that. There we go. I thought you died. Get out of here. Forgot I had the fucking saw. Nice. Come on, I can get it. There we go. Ah! Nope. Okay, thank God the walls went down. Oh, God. Oh, come on. Give me some health. Thank you. Oh, jeez. There we go. Got him. Oh, God. That's one. Everyone's flying up in the fucking air now. And I missed. Alright, I'm Maurice. Nice to see you again. It's been a while. Okay. Ah, great. Oh. Huh. There we go. That did the trick. The fucking Mario ground pound. Oh. Alright, Cerberus. What is this? Why am I in a maze? Oh god. Why am I in here? Everything is so okay right now. No, explosions don't do anything. I forgot. He's too high up. Okay, just like wait there for a minute. Thank you. Are those holes? No, they're bounce pads. Yeah. Get Maurice out of here. There we go. There we go. Not that yet, somehow. I can't hit for shit. Come on, man! There you go, thank you! Oh, it's a sword machine! Oh my god! Where did he come from? Oh, Jesus. Blah. Oh, boy. Yeah, I keep falling off the edge. Yeah. Oh, God. Huh. I made it to wave 12. That's an achievement, right? Right? How do I leave? There we go. Alright, Flesh Prison. So, it's in Prime Sanctums, I assume. Yes, it is. Okay. Can I just, like, fall down? No. I just did again. No! No, please! Okay, there we go. Got it. Just don't fall. Oh, God. There it is, the big mouth. Hey. Okay, well, there we go. Hi, bud. Been a while. I think. Okay, so then I was starting to figure out what the strat was. Alright, I can do this. No, oh god. Oh, well, that's awful timing. It's fine, we'll just start again. Ow. Oh, okay. All right. I got this. There we go. Didn't need some more. That's fine. No, we're going back. No! Ah, goddammit, I didn't pay attention to the black hole. Alright, easy game. Easy game, easy boss. I just need to not get hit, you know? Ah, fuck. What a pathetic attempt at a parry. Back and forth. And I'm moving, we'll get back to the pistol. Just keep it going. No! Shit! Oh my god! That was so close, man! I had it! Now he's summoning new ones. Oh my god, really? They just follow me in a straight line? That's kinda... come on. Really? That was the worst luck I've had with this guy yet, I feel like. Whoa! What? Where did all the damage come from? I swear I was at like 75 health. Ow, okay, well, don't stand fucking still. Yep, there we go. Not a good start. Nah. Ow. Okay. Oh my god! This guy is literally harder than any Elden Ring boss I've ever experienced. Which is all of them. No, you get away from me. Oh, really? Great. Easy. It's easy. What? No. Nah. No. Come on. Yeah, I'm stuck in like a loop. See, heal by getting close and attacking flesh person a single time. It's because I haven't. I don't know if he heals. I've just been healing by parrying. Maybe I should try it sometime. Ah shit, there's still a Maurice. I'll kill him later. I started with still a Maurice, right? Yeah, there he is. Fuck you. Get out of here. There we go. Yeah, there we go. Oh my god! What was that? Did he spawn like double the projectiles or something? What the hell happened there? Yep, there we go. I'm flying now. Ah! Ah! Doing some real ultra coining? I mean, it's practically necessary! It's incredibly difficult to take out these eyes fast enough if you don't do some ultra coining. And it's actually surprisingly easy if you, when you're sliding on the ground. Get out of here, Maurice. Keep track of the white circles. Just don't get hit, and then you never have to heal. Okay, well, that's... Ugh. Oh, well, that's unfortunate. Go for it! Go for it! Shit! Okay, we just gotta start. We just gotta start again. Woo! Well, that's sad. Out. Get out of here. Get out of here. Can you guys, like, get... Can you die? No, don't go for it. Casual 1 HP, yeah, sure. But this is idiotic. What? Okay. 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 No. Remember, like, last stream when I said that the biggest bullshit was the parrying? That's so incredibly hard to do here. No, the biggest bullshit is the lingering white pillars. They don't fucking appear and then go away after a bit. No, they stay there for 2 minutes! Good enough. Shoot that eyeball. Yeah. Concentration is so high right now. Ah, shit. Oh, I pressed the wrong buttons. Minori shoots the explosive beam and knocks back the blue projectiles into flesh prison. I don't know if that's helpful because that does damage and that makes him heal faster. So, it might be a bit counterproductive. I appreciate the effort he puts up, though. Get out of here. Yep. Fucking the lingering hitbox, man. Get out of here. Oh, well, that's dumb. Yeah, there we go. It's fine, we've just gotta start over. See, everything's okay. Okay, that's a bit less okay, but it's okay enough. The freaking lingering hitbox! Huh. Get him! Oh. Oh. Fuck.
Free at last.
Hey, bud.
Gabriel. Now dawns thy reckoning.
Oh, shit.
My gore shall glisten before the temples of man. Creature of steel.
Hey, that's me.
My gratitude upon thee for my freedom. But the crimes thy kind have committed against humanity are not forgotten.
And I'm gonna die like the second this fight starts, by the way. I've got 7 HP. Actually, I'm getting a few shots in. Yep. Alright, let's fucking go. His voice is awesome. Yeah. The fucking white snake. No. Oh. The kick, man. Useless. Yeah.
Prepare
Whoa! That's a new one. Alright. Get out of here. No. Just, when he says die, you know that you're fucked. Did I just like walk around him for a bit and that worked? You can just kind of walk around him. What the fuck? Hey, that's what I say to myself every day. I hit the ceiling. Can you stop him with the fucking snake? I can parry that, can't I? Ah! Whoa, I'm in the air. No, I'm not. I was not prepared. Hold on, I was doing things. I was pressing the wrong buttons. I'm sorry, Minos. Can you just like stay over there? Nope, he just kind of comes over. All right. Do I need to die that much? Is this so important to you? Okay, try to parry him when he says judgment. That seems to be a parryable move. I did something. Okay, I once again did something. Oh god, did he just fucking dropkick me here? Oh. Ah! Holy shit! Okay, well, at least he waits until I'm ready. Was killed and forced a bunch of corpses to destroy everything he cared about, so it's pretty understandable why his soul is so strong. Yeah, I did get that from the lore, yeah. He was like locked inside his own body or something. Uh-oh. Really? Uh-oh. No! Okay, hold up. All right. He wasn't even walking. I missed. I fucking missed. Can't parry that. What? Okay, that was like a perfect parry. Come on. That's where he is. Ah! What the hell is he doing with me? Oh god, I had it too. Or at least I was close. Thanks for the health, buddy. I can parry that, can't I? God. Oh my god. You can just kind of walk around them. Yeah, you can just kind of walk. Oh my god. He does it twice in a row? What the hell? What do you do against the yellow snakes? Okay. What? I was doing so well there. Yeah, okay, that's fair. Oh, those yellow snakes, man. What? Hold on, give me a moment. Nah, I can fuck it. Oh, I did it! Oh, but then the yellow fucking snake. I did it again, but then the yellow fucking snake! What the fuck?! What are those snakes?! Oh, got it again. Those yellow snakes are the bane of my fucking existence. Thank you. Okay, well, hey, can we talk about it? Thanks. Ghost! Those snakes, I swear to God. An essay on why you love Overkill? And what are you writing it? What program has a letter limit? At least, you know. I'm sorry, I'm really cross-threading it. Oh, God. Hi, Minos. How's it going? Yep. Go. Minos, do be hard. Those parry, every time I parry one of his attacks, it still damages me, doesn't it? Is he, he's just that strong. Him? I don't know. I do something. Not parry him anymore now. Someone beat Minos blindfolded? Yeah, no. No, he didn't. No, he didn't. No. No, he didn't. That's... I mean, he has sound cues, yes, but they aren't, like, that consistent. I still don't know how to dodge the judgment move. I still got no clue. Do I have to fucking torture my hand? Wait, what? This torch is incredibly irritating, by the way. It covers like half of my screen. Down? Jesus, when did I get that? That was so irritating. Still don't know how to dodge it. Hi, Nathaniel. I'm just trying to kill Minos, you know how it is. Killing a hellish, basically a hellish god. You know, just your average Monday. Judgment can be parried. Yes, in the first phase, I know, but in the second phase, there's no... I've done it. I've done it in this phase, and in the second phase, there's no yellow flash. So I don't know if I can still be parent then. Fuck. There we go. I still take damage though, which... kind of. Hi. Yeah, I can't parry anymore. Yeah, I can't parry it anymore. No, not again. Not again! Really, dude? Second phase? I thought it could be. Oh. I don't know if you noticed it when I just got there, but I didn't see a yellow flash. I don't think I can parry him anymore. Those yellow snakes are, like, actually the bane of my fucking existence. Yeah, the difficulty, yeah, I saw you say it. I am on violence, so that could very well be it. Those yellow snakes, dude. I guess in the second phase I just have to survive on pure willpower. King Sisyphus. Is Sisyphus gonna be the one for Act 2? Because you've got Minos for Act 1, of course. Because Sisyphus was talked about in Act 2. That's everyone's guess. Yeah, Sisyphus was the only... yeah, big... big... guy... that I can remember that was actually mentioned in Act 2. It also opens up, like... predictions for who the hell it's gonna be in Act 3. Be sandened? Oh fuck, I forgot about that whole thing. That, those snakes, man, they hit me every time.
Come on.
Ah! Oh, I did not know where he went. What was that die? He was that motherfucker was horizontal when he did die. Like, what the hell? Wait, can you parry the yellow snakes? Because if so, I'll try that. Yes, okay. Wow, okay, well that's a great start. Wow. I still get the damage even when I parry. As in, like, you know, damage taken. Oh my god! This is, oh my god, pure willpower. Oh, I can. Fuck. Oh. Dash during the parry. I mean, I base the parry timing on when I see the yellow flash. So if there's no yellow flash, then that makes it quite a bit more difficult. I do think it works though, what you're saying. Dashing during the parry timing. Why do I have so much heart damage? Ah! Oh shit. Ah! Ah! God damn it. All right. Jesus Christ. I like how you can just kind of walk around him, honestly. I'm getting these parries. I'm fucking up these parries. Ah, goddammit. What part of the word judgment he's at? Yeah, he's just kinda, you can really just kinda walk around him. And I know that I'm mostly just using the basic pistol, but it's the... If I switch weapon too much, I'm not gonna be able to keep track of everything. What? What the fuck killed me there? He didn't do anything. I've been fucking up that parry so much. Oh, great. What a great time to face transition, dude. Stop, bring me up with you. And pray like the first phase. I feel like I'm getting decently consistent at the first phase. Like, I fuck up every now and then, but I feel like I'm getting to the second phase like pretty decently, a decent amount. Great, awesome. Missed three parries in the fucking row. Really? That means you're progressing. I mean, yeah, of course. That's why I'm not giving up. I know what Dark Souls is like. I know what progress feels like. Oh, there he is. Got it. Oh my god. It's based on how long you survive. Yeah, of course. Because if you beat the boss, then there's no longer any need to make progress because you've beaten it. What? Try something. Oh! You can parry the last one. Yeah, keep doing that move, please. Holy shit!
Forgive me, my children, for I have failed to bring you salvation from this cold, dark world.
Oh. You completed the level. Fuck yeah! Holy shit, I'll be honest, that last bit of health went down surprisingly quickly. he had like a bit of health left, and I was like, oh god, wait, this is actually gonna take a while, and I don't know if my consecration can hold, and then he just fucking died within the next 2 seconds after me thinking that. Holy shit. You just killed the only good person in the game. Yay! God damn it. I mean, Gabriel's making his way up there, I guess. Right? Yeah. What the fuck is this, by the way? Huh? Introduction to terminals. What? Are an advanced interconnect network built for the purpose of transferring materials and tools between different areas. They are capable of transferring physical material and information across a radio signal, which other terminals are going to receive and use to construct the sent object. The original item is lost as it is transformed into the energy. This user turns into material information, and the process is quite slow due to the amount of information that physical matter holds. What the fuck? Gabe is currently undergoing character growth. He's not there yet. He's not there yet, but he's getting there. What the fuck is this manual, by the way? What? No. Fuck you. What does that say? Fuck you, Tom. I'm so fucking tired of this stupid song and having to listen to it every morning over your garbage intercom. Yeah. Yeah, fuck you, Tom. That's... Ugh. Why do I have an IKEA manual? A mint condition 78 RPM vinyl record. This vinyl record remained the only manner to have been successfully transferred before connection between the servers and terminals was lost. So that's what we are hearing. That fucking vinyl. Wait, I could have zoomed in? Oh my god. I didn't have to burn my eyes when looking at the screen to read those tiny letters. Terminal data 2. Ah, we don't have it. Well. Now, smooth landing. Sixty-two minutes. 69 restarts. Holy fuck. and I got a D. Probably because of the time. And I only used a pistol, so you know, you can't expect much from the style. I mean, I varied it a little, but I did mostly use the pistol, yeah. Now here's the question. You've also got challenges, right? Am I gonna do all of those challenges too, or not? Am I that committed? Or am I just going for the P ranks? I think I'll just start P ranking layer 4. I think I'll just start with P ranking Act 2. No, I haven't started yet. Shit. Guys, stop. Another guess that everyone has is that there's going to be a PP level for P ranking all the super bosses. I mean, then you're going a bit far though, I'd say. Let's have that. Let's have you go back to 1. Yeah. Okay, there we go. Alright, can I restart the mission now? Alright. There we go. Really? Sawblades, if I find a situation where they're useful, then I'll use them again, alright? No! I'm fiddling around. I'm not that used to changing weapons after the fucking Minos fight. The PV is a Gabriel Prime or something? Ooh, honestly? I mean, more Gabriel is good no matter what you say, right? Fucking great. I gotta get used to the normal ultrakill spiel. Please. No! What a great start, dude. It's going awesome. Hey Moose Twin, welcome to the ultra-killing stream, where ultras will be killed. Get out of here. There go. That's the last one, I fucking hope. Okay. Killing Gabe once and for all. But Nathaniel, if Gabe is having a character arc, and, you know, if he's having a character growth, then maybe he'll turn into a good guy and then he'll work together with us to, I don't know, kill fucking Satan? I don't know. He's probably gonna die either way, yeah, but I don't know if it's gonna be by our hands. Second 30 tips I've already told you. I mean, I don't mind, honestly. I forget them all the time as well. Shoot it. Shoot it. Shoot it. God. Great, hit fucking nothing. Get out of here. Oh, no, wait. Nope, hit him. I don't know if that hit him. Yeah. Okay, there we go. Keep it going. Not that far. Going. Nice coins. Hey, shut up. I'm trying. No! I didn't want to pull him towards him, I wanted to press E! God damn it! V1 is not a good guy. Is V1- I mean, I don't even know why the fuck V1 is going into hell. You look down and fired the red railgun. Yes, because I wanted to go to, like, the three shooty-shooties. They were down there, and I wanted to switch to the red one, so I pressed E, but a fucking R is right next to it, so I pressed R as well. Great. Thanks, fire extinguisher guy. Get out of here. And sky high, come on, man. There you go. Oh. Easy game. Yeah. I guess that worked. Whoa, why did he turn red? Yeah. Yeah. Well, it's the only motive we know of is to get blood to survive. Yeah, this way he's down here, isn't it? If you want us, what, lawful neutral? Hi. Bye. Oh shit, it's the guy. The guys. There we go. No, don't hurt me. Huh. Don't fucking kill me. I need some health. Like, like badly. True neutral by chaotic means. Yeah, okay, I can see that. Thanks for the health. No! Fuck. Oh, I hate that room. I hate that room. My screen is covered with guns. I can't see anything. There we go. No, keep it like that. Maurice is a canon name now? It was always his canon name. Oh my god, it's fucking filth. No! Die. Great, 2 health. Great, 4 health. Awesome. Ah! They're not all dead. There we go. Plus Maurice, yeah. Games do you guys play in your free time? I only play the games I stream, really. If I don't only play the games I stream, then I, you know, lose myself in the next few moments. I'm playing 6 hours a day while I've also got better things to do. In a way, this is kind of... In a way, this whole streaming thing is just kind of to keep my gaming in check. Yeah, you get out of here. Fuck you. Really? There we go. There's the guy. There goes the guy. Huh. Auction not included in single player mod Minecraft. I haven't played Minecraft in a while. Not single player, at least. No, come on. Don't blow me away. Hi, bud. Huh. This guy down here real quick. Take the pyromancer guy out in the open so that he can actually get hit by the coin. And then we keep going. Not in there. Eh. There we go. Whoa, hi. Get out of here, dude. Thanks. At least he's listening. Truly getting good at video game. I've been getting better since trying to P-rank all of these things. I really feel like I've been getting better. I need some health. Thanks, guys. Okay, where the fuck? There. Get out of here. Oh! No! What? It moved! What the shit? What the hell? The fucking ring of the biblically accurate angels. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Try it again. Go. almost so close. Nice. But yeah, if they get enraged after waiting for long enough, then they literally don't have any patience, yeah. Come on, I need to get over there, dude. Get out of here. The gold P rank, which you know you love. Do I love those? Is there a gold P rank like the you've done everything, like the challenge and everything else? Gonna go to over here for some free health, basically. There we go, nice landing. Some would say a perfect landing. Oh. Oh, come on. Okay, I guess I did something that he died. It's not any different from a normal P rank other than it's a ring of gold. I mean, it's stylistic. Can I make it past this room? Get out of here. There we go. Get those guys out of my sight. Holy shit. Oh, Jesus. Freaking God. Ah. Get out of here, quick! Yeah! It's different than a blue P rank, which is where you get a P rank with cheats active, that's a thing. It's different from red P rank, which is when my username gets a P rank. Oh, you know. But I actually haven't gotten that challenge. Well, I kind of want to do that now, actually. Wait, you're being serious with the cheats thing? Because that's fucking hilarious. Is there a rank you go cheats active in blue? Ooh. Just so that people know. Oh god, this one, wait. Jesus Christ. There go. Can he die? Can he die? What the shit? I hit him with everything I had. We use super guide in a Wii era platform and a level turns from blinking red to solid red. What the fuck are you talking about? No explosives? I was using a fucking minigun. Nail gun, if you want to be specific. Well, I can't see. You know what? That's fair. Go. What the fuck am I supposed to do? Oh, that works. Yep. I'm fine with that. Wait, and they don't bleed? Oh. Doesn't matter, I got this. Also, I'm pretty sure I heard those deflection sounds. Has anyone ever told you what the chargeback is? No. I don't recognize the word, but that probably already says enough. No, Maurice! No! Maurice, how could you do this? So you reflect on Maurice's hit scan explosive laser with a coin back into it. Okay, because it goes after the coin, doesn't it? That's what somebody told me once. Headshot. Hi, buddy. Yeah, that's right. Alright, I'll see if I can do that, actually. No. No. Okay, wait. How do you do this? Wait. No. Okay, he did a lot more than I thought. It's in the path. Oh, I thought he was actually gonna aim for the coin. No, it makes way more sense if it actually has to be in this path. Shit. Nope. Try this again. Can you stop? Can you do the big thing? Yo, I did it. All right, let's restart. Yeah. They're all dead over there? Okay, thank God. No, wait, guys.
Oh.
What? Maurice! Are we even like halfway through the level? I mean, the red rail cannon is has a Maurice face on it, doesn't it? Oh, I get fucked, Maurice. That's after the double sanded server fight. Oh, goddammit. So not even close. Can you get out of this fucking corner? Janky as hell over here. God. Right, Maurice, don't fucking kill me this time. No, okay, well, he's killing me. Actually, never mind. Fuck you. Get out of here. Hit him. Thank you. Why was you using the grappling hook at all? Because I gotta press R, and R's in the middle of E, F, G, and D. And all of those buttons do other things. What is happening? The game crashed. What? What? The grappling hook was too powerful. I tried to use it and the game crashed immediately. Scratch what I said earlier. This is why I don't use the grappling hook. The game doesn't like it. We've been at this for almost an hour and we've only done this one. Oh my god. Get this. Nice parries, dude. You really got him there. It feels like I'm just playing the level normally at this point. And I'm just really bad. Hi, Moose Swing. Come on. Come on. I got this. I got this. Fuck yeah. No, what the hell am I doing? Jesus God. Okay. Let's not get killed by fucking Maurice this time. Okay, well I... What? Do they give like hard damage or something? What's happening here? What is it? Do you bleed? Okay, he did bleed. This guy doesn't though. Please die. Okay, well, 11 health champion, let's go. No way I'll die, right? I need like both of them, don't I? Oh, okay, yeah, that's true. Let's do this one. No! Hope you guys love seeing the same level over and over again. This is how it's gonna be for the next couple more minutes. Get out of here. Nice shot, idiot. Alright, you angel fuck, get over here. There you go. Oh, okay. No! No! He did it. How did the other guy get sanded? Excuse me? Fucking awesome. God, nice coin tosses, man. Really putting on your best fucking performance. Okay, 15 HP, that's 4 more than last time. Let's go hit this way, actually. Oh my god. Roll it back! Roll it back! Roll it back! Oh my god! Fuck out of here. Get. Jesus. Not the time. Well, okay, come on. Stay determined, alright? Focus. Let's go. This is gonna be the one. Bam, headshot. Bam, another headshot, I think. I know, I can't read the scoreboard. I'm bad at that. There we go. Didn't even get a hit on that. Bam. Remember the beautiful letter you're fighting for. God, I love the letter P. Fucking hell. Finally got one of my ultra kill streams. Hey, Celette. How's it going? Yeah. Oh god. What the fuck was that? Yeah, things are happening. Get out of the way. You've got COVID? Oh no, I'm so sorry. So, in short, the answers could definitely be better. You could definitely be doing better. COVID has been a lot more prevalent, like, this month, I feel like, somehow. Because in, like, the last week, two people I know have gotten COVID. And it was like months without a COVID case. It's actually insane how it has basically creeped back up again. Okay, well, going in here with 16 health, that's one more than last time. I do feel like going for a good old Maurice. For the drill, actually. Okay, get that health immediately. God damn the sun! I understand the title now. Still getting P-Rex or Minos with mine? No. I actually beat Minos today. Like an hour ago. We're now just going to P-Rank Act 2 for when the next Prime Soul, I guess, comes out? Then I don't have to do it then. Or at least that's the plan. Great, 5 health. Awesome. Just don't get hit. I want to hit my desk so bad, but it's incredibly fragile. I don't want to risk literally breaking it. Ah. Yeah. Get back over there. There we go. Good boy. That feels weird to say. Oh no. Die, please. Okay. We can get some free health from our angel friend up here. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. Are you? I suck. Oh my fucking god. How you missed that? I don't know, man. I've hit it every single time consistently and well, that has absolutely tanked my motivation. Thank you. Oh, fuck. Thank you for actually getting closer to the platform. That's really helpful. Alright. Alright, here we go. Please, for the love of God. He tried! Motherfucker tried to sidestep me. Okay, this is actually kind of going incredibly shitty. Wait, hold on. Wait, no. I swear I'm having more trouble than the first time I went through this level. Okay. Alright. Stilette, I know you weren't here earlier, but when I somebody said the same thing like 20 minutes ago, and when I tried to use the whiplash, my game crashed. But I'll see. Okay, there we go. No game crash. There we go. Slant the rocket? Yeah, I've just kind of been doing it. No reason as to why I'm suddenly doing the fucking rocket slam thing. Mostly for style points, honestly. Don't even know if it gives you any. Alright. Like, I know that when I first went through this, I was on fucking standard mode. But I shouldn't have been having this much trouble, right? Okay, there we go. Fuck. There we go. Okay. Yeah. No, please. Please. Man, this sucks. Oh God. What the fuck? Maurice is a master of combat. The only things that have killed me, I'm pretty sure, are the fucking Maurices in this level. Nothing else has been able to kill me. I don't know why. Yeah, I know that I should probably try parrying Maurice. It's just really hard when half of the arena is covered in sand and you don't really have any safe footing. And I also suck at parrying, that also doesn't help. Bye, Angel Bud. Bye, Angel Bud. Hello, not Sandy Maurice. Yeah, okay. Stick to landing. I'm actually just gonna stand here as like a cautionary measure. Oh, come on, man. How do they still get sanded? How, man? I killed all three of those guys. How did they go and still get sand on them? Okay, I've got a different plan. There's like a secret one down here, isn't there? No, okay, that's the wrong one then, I guess. I was thinking of the wrong thing. Oh, well, they're just here now, I guess. Okay. I fucking hate this level. Oh my god. Like Castlevania, I had a shit ton of trouble with Castlevania. This, though, this is on a whole nother level. Mostly because it's in Egypt, but like, difficulty as well. Like, adding style, skills, and time, that's no problem. Not dying, though. That's the biggest problem, because I suck. Coins are good? Alright, I'll try and see if coins actually work. Please, fucking. Why did it take so many hits? Awesome. Get out of here. You're right, the rocket to London or America or France, but those are just... or Britain. Dear God. Wait, that is London. London, sorry, you did mention that. I thought you said two countries and one city, I got pretty confused. Yeah, really. Oh, fuck. Jesus, the skill issue is astounding. Hey, you should have seen me during fucking Flash Prison, alright? I was hitting those coins like a motherfucker. Whatever that means. The skill issue is astounding, right? You know, fuck it. We're going to America. We've arrived at America. God, America's kind of a shitty place, isn't it? Dear God. Always has been. What? Wait, what the hell? Wow! I did not expect to see that up here. Secret of the State of Liberty. The Statue of Liberty. It's got a smaller Statue of Liberty on top of it. Nobody's ever bothered to check. Alright, Cerberus, my buddy. I still got the instinct for, like, Minos Prime, where it's just dash whenever he moves. I've kind of taken that with me to these other enemies, which is not necessarily a good thing. Oh, that was a good one. Alright, that was smooth. Now for Maurice. Literally my arch nemesis. Okay, at least I can heal off of this guy, I think. Yes, I can. Oh, fuck yeah. That is massive. I stand a chance now. Oh my god. I need a bit of prep. I feel like every death I just kind of sit there for a minute. It's a singular level! Is this how people get 500 hours into this game? Just 20 hours per fucking level. Honestly, I'm not... this might be too slow for P rank, yeah, but honestly, I'm just trying to fucking survive. At this point. Just a skill issue? I mean, yeah, probably. Bye. Ah, there's still a guy. fucked it up. Thank God. Okay. We stand another chance. We almost immediately lost a chance. Please hit these fucking coins. There we go. Okay. Or he's godless. Whiplash! I don't fucking know. I'm too inexperienced with the whiplash. I'm literally too inexperienced with it. I don't know when it's good to use, when it's not good to use. Are an enemy single. Man, I... Cat... Like, only some of them you can pull towards you, and the others just, you know... You move towards them. Lifted me even higher in the- No, don't die! Don't think you use a single one of the tips. I mean, there are also a lot of common tips, like the coin thing blowing up the street cleaners. I'd be surprised if you haven't used it. Even though I have nothing to complain about because I didn't use it for like half of the game. Never do? Really? It's incredibly satisfying though. Forgot I can load the shotgun. The entire playthrough is Maurice killing all the enemies. I mean, that's a fair strat, honestly. Go, nice. Base. Base 10k. Oh my god, okay. What?! Well, this is gonna be a struggle. Everything is fine. It's okay. Shotgun. Oh my god, it's actually okay. What? You. Get out of here. Nice. No fucking... Who's left? Okay. Okay. That's cool. That's cool. That's okay. Get over here! Oh, there's still a guy. And a Maurice. Is that it? Hello? Hello? Wait, huh? Guys? Wait, am I just being... I... Really? I've got everything fucking S. I didn't die and fucking... The game breaks? I wouldn't have made it in time anyway. I wouldn't have made it in time anyway. Oh my god. What happened? That's not a thought. What if he's just fucking faking it? What do I... Well, this sucks. God damn it. All right, so I think we're almost 1 hour on this level. I mean, 30 minutes at least, probably 40. So an hour isn't that far away. Dear God. I apologize, by the way. This must be a pain to watch. Have you heard of sliding? I've been doing that consistently. Yeah, I'll accept the fucking, like, hook or whatever the fuck it is. Alright, that's fair. But the sliding, I've been doing consistent sliding. Here, Maurice. You've caused me too much pain. Not enough. I'm really trying to go as fast as I can. Slide jumping funny bunny hop. I just gotta find a good place to use it. Okay, I can heal off of one of them. There we go, nice. Awesome, keep going. I don't need a checkpoint, like if I die, I reset anyway. Get out of here. No, really? Oh my god, wait, I got out. Huh? What? This level sucks. This level, this sucks. Certainly to keep this eyes open, to keep... My eyes open. Okay, is that because you're tired or because I'm bad at the game? Because that could be taken as an actual thing. Like, oh, I'm kind of tired, or you're just kind of, you know, bullying me again. Coven and you combined is not a good mix. Okay, thanks. I'll beat this level eventually. I'll P-rank all of Act 2 eventually, it's just gonna take a very long time. So all I'm saying basically is, strap in. Oh god. Go. Ah. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. No, not the fucking floor again. No. I've been at this level for so long. I know it's a skill issue, but come on, man. Yeah, motherfucker beat Minos Prime after an hour. But he's spending an hour and a half on the fucking goddamn the sun level on the greed layer. Greed's good because funny yellow. Nah. I'm with Nathaniel here. Greed does kind of suck. And that's not just because I'm sucking at this. Because you got the darkness in the pyramid. Fucking everything else. The sand bullshit. You do get a nice break here, which I do kind of appreciate. I'm done. I'm done. I'm too tired. Oh my god. That level crushed my spirit. I'll be honest. That was harder than Minos Prime. That Minos Prime just got some competition. Holy shit. Oh my god. See, there's a difference, right? Like this level's hard and it's not fucking fun. Minos Prime is hard and it's a blast. Like, there's a difference. And that's why this level's worse. Anyway. I'll be back on Wednesday. With what? I honestly don't know. Probably more Ultrakill. I'll probably be reinvigorated then. If that's a word. I'm pretty sure it's not, actually. Oh, well. Eh. Who cares? I don't know English. Yeah, I'll be back on Wednesday with some more Ultrakill, I guess. Alright? Goodbye, guys. Thanks for being here.